Here.
And you can't imagine how happy I am that you did bees with us.
Absolutely.
And that you got your own bees afterwards. That's the most awesome, satisfying thing.
Top of on there. I'm scared what this is going to look like. That is not good.
You're not puffing much, Lee.
Yeah, I know. The thing keeps going out.
There's some more time in
there. I think you might want to shake it or something. There's a lot in there, no? Go ahead, pull it. Pull it, Matt.
That's so bad. You got cat honey. You don't have any brood there. It's right in the middle.
What one of these?
Yeah, let's pull that one.
I'm no.
You got the. You want me to hold that? I almost wonder if we shouldn't pull that top box off and check the bottom.
Awesome. Tons and tons. Look, they're fine down there. You got tons of bees down there.
Oh, yeah?
Look at that. It's just that, and they're capping their honey on the top. That looks good. I mean, if you want to pop the top off.
What about the
moths? I think a healthy hive will kill the moths.
Yeah. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what might you guys hide for?
Do you want to take out one of the experience?